I get inspired by finding new music, new acts, new artists, meeting other people that are doing the same thing, whether it's within the same genre or in their chosen genre. It's all about pushing forward for me, and so lucky to be in this position with all these amazing artists that are making such great music. Being lucky enough to be in London, and it's a melting pot of all different genres of music. Remember the first time I walked into Ministry, it was, you get tingles all over your body. It's just got one of the best sound systems in the world because of those six stacks in that box. Can't beat it, it's amazing. When I first heard that Dolby Atmos was doing something within the nightclubs, I was a bit dubious at first because I had only ever heard of Dolby being involved in cinematic sound, always known for surround sound. And the first time I heard that Atmos, that just blew me away. Just opened up the room, just showed you the possibilities of what can be done within it. When you're in the studio making music, you can start actually thinking, right, rather than just that sound coming in, I can bring it in from behind me, from above me, from underneath me. And it's something I've always thought about when I'm making music in the studio. I'd like to be able to move stuff around more, which you haven't been able to do until now. We've been stuck within the mono and stereo realm where you pan stuff from left to right, but you've never been able to move it in that way. For me, I find the best way to learn and create new sounds is to come together and collaborate with people. Learn from them, they can learn from me, we can learn from each other and create something together. It's going to be different from what either of us would do on our own. So that's an amazing thing. If I only knew about this when I was making the track, there's so much more I could have done with it. So it's just going to open up a whole other world. We're getting people that come to our raves, the first rave they've been to. So I remember what it was like back then as a kid. And that's what I want to give back to the ravers, that energy and excitement I used to get. Dolby Atmos is the new sound experience. It can only enhance what we've got and take it to the next level. For people to be in that room and experience that while it's rammed full of ravers, all losing their mind, it's just going to blow people's brains. I want them to go away and not just go, oh, Mark Radford played an amazing set, Ministry was amazing. I want them to be like, 10 years time, remember that night where they first heard it. And I love seeing that when I see the young kids come in there. It's amazing.